Hey guys, this is the power drawbar lift plate. I've already faced the two pieces in the first operation because that just sprays the coolant all over the windows, and I've stopped and cleaned it so we can get a better view hopefully of the rest of the machining. Hope you enjoy. Alright guys. I'd not make too much of a mess here, but so these are the power drawbar lift plates. Nice finishes. This is the finished product here. Try and not get the glare. So this is op one. This is a completely finished unit. And these are what go on the bottom of the air cylinder that lift up on the spindle top hat. It'll release the tool on the G0704 kits. I hope you enjoyed it. And we'll be back with op two.